Regarding GoogleTube and the error, comment failed to post, that a whole lot of people out there are having trouble posting new comments, not only for videos on their own YouTube channel, but for videos on other people's YouTube channels. This is apparently not a programming error, it is a feature. If you want to post a comment on a video page in YouTube, you must first play the video 15 or 20 seconds. And then the comment failed to post error will stop happening.